What is a nightmare? The dictionary tells us it is a terrifying dream. A nightmare. A nightmare.
I used to think I had bad luck, but I wasn't superstitious. Till one day I grew suspicious when I stepped on a crack on an ending stoop and got pooped on by a group of stupid pigeons. Then we flew the coop to Michigan to start a new addition. Missouri from Michigan didn't work, so we moved back to Missouri from Michigan. From Missouri back to Michigan. Someone put me out my misery, I can't do this again. Mom, please stick to a decision. Discipline, last thing I wanna do is listen. She's like Lex Luthor bitching and rooms all kryptonite. So the walls, I done lost my power to see through them bitches. But I run into him, running through the kitchen, pretending to be blind Superman, cause I had no supervision. But I did have a superpower though, I could turn into invisible kid, disappear out of sight like a true magician. Then one day Uncle Ronnie brought over this new but different music into the picture, and it became my new religion.
I remember it clearly, even today.
To Michigan again, to live with my grandma Nan. Always itching for something to do was flipping through radio stations one day and discovered this DJ who was mixing. I say it to this day, if you ain't listen to the wizard, you ain't have a fucking clue what you was missing. I'd zone out with my headphones, all I remember doing's wishing for shoes. Fuck them stupid Pumas, bitch, it's all about them new edition troops. You get them LL Cool J cooling system. Made that final maneuver to 8 Mile and Hoover, and somehow I saw my future. Isn't this, that's how I knew my mission. Little boombox booming, spitting, practicing numerous written. What I sit in my room and vision, and my dreams come to fruition. I remember Proof would visit, couldn't wait to play him my new shit. He'd go cuckoo ballistic, go through the roof for his shit. It's like we knew the instant we touched the mic that both of us two existed to do this shit. Never quit, too persistent. Started a group of misfits, Proof had a proposition. If we all band together, there ain't no stopping this shit. Come up with aliases, bipolar opposites, and be ready to come off the top of sharp precision. If you got dissed at the shop, cause if they caught you slipping, they take your spot if someone got to ripping you, and you forgot you're written. Opportunity knocks once, it ain't knocking again. It tried ding dong ditching shit, I fucking got that bitch in a headlock, cut off this oxygen slims. Not watching like cops fucking send the watch in the wind. Now I got a pot to piss in, spotting that top position, copping over the opposition, looking like a dog that's pissing. Leg up on the competition, promising complete dominant. Sugar Ray Robinson, I'm in the league. Mohammed's and Ali's my colleague, bombing them. Probably end up on top of them, stomping them like Indomitian. I'm rushing like a Ukrainian, LaDainian Tomlinson. Flow vomits in your face, competitors fall at my waist. You spit a rhyme, I spit in a rhyme's face. So name the time, place the battle, bitch. I'm still in that mind state. Don't make me step on you and make you wine grapes. Cry babies, maybe my way that I use words is loose, but you turds better be careful how you choose yours. You're stealing scar, but egos bruise worse, and the truth hurts. Shit, no wonder you're so a loser. I wish you poop birds. Ooh, no more tripping in bird shit. Songs of self-empowerment surging, words of encouragement, but discouraging. The rappers, the rap game's God, but the name's not James Todd. I'm just the wordsmith. So let these words lift, cause all I got is bars for you dumbbells, since yours ain't working out. Each verse is more merciless than the first is, and you ain't gotta wear no shoes and shirt in this beast to get served. Bloodthirst, revenge of the nerves. Chicken!
Escape my vengeance.
The dumpy kid with them ears like Dumbo's gone. Where'd your uncle run? I'm turning into a nun, humble dun. You blind dumbos, all I got is dick for you to come blow on. So start the show, but I need a drum roll for I go on. Better back away from the front row, get launched up your arm. Bigger than Dikembe Mutombo on the fucking Jumbotron. I'm a juggernaut, you not wanna rumble, you bumble clots. I'll leave you stretched out like a fucking yawn. So motherfucking lord, your ass is the blades of grass, and I'm fucking up this whole landscape of rap. The goat was 8 acres, an eighth of that was just to make a path and take it straight to your favorite rapper. Oh look, my notebook with smoke cooked, like the flow stood a foot over the flame on the stove soot. Charter breeze floating like oak wood was burning. Return of the no good, and I won't quit.
And the next thing I know, something came crawling up from below. Something that made Godzilla look like a plane.
Won't change, it's like a groundhog's day. There's a crowd around y'all, cause you may ain't see him pop out your head.
I'm not so sure I want to know from whence it came, but the white-fleshed creature's trail is easily followed. There. Before that shimmering veil of light, the ivory-skinned slug thing.